We're following breaking news out of New Haven right now, where police say they are investigating a homicide. They say a 21-year-old man from New Haven was shot at the intersection of Ferry Street and Wolcott Street. Just this hour, New Haven police confirmed the situation has now been determined to be a homicide. Our team has calls out, and we are working to learn more, and we'll bring you more updates online and on air.